Hello children, welcome back in our online GK class. Hope you all are good and taking interest in your online classes. This is Kirti Agrawal and again I am here with a new chapter, chapter 4, that is Knowledge Bank. In this chapter, there is no written work in the book. In this chapter, you will get to know the interesting facts about some animals around us. So, shall we start our chapter? Okay. What is this? This is ant. A-N-T, ant. What is the mean of ant? Ant means cheetiyan. Ants never sleep. They don't have lungs. Kabhi bhi nahi soti. Aur unke paas lungs nahi hote. Okay? Aap sabne dekha hai cheetiyan ghar par? Okay. Next one. Which animal is this? This is jellyfish. J-E-L-L-Y-F-I-S-H. Jellyfish. They don't have a brain. Jellyfish ke paas brain nahi hota. Okay? Next one. Housefly. Do you know about housefly? You have seen housefly at your home, I think. The lifespan of a housefly is 15 to 30 days. Matlab, housefly 15 to 30 days hi reh sakti hain. Which animal is this? Spider. Do you know about a spider? Yes. All spiders do not spin webs to catch other insects. Sare spiders webs nahi banate. You have seen a spider at your home? I think. Makdi dekha hai aapne? Makdi ke jale bhi dekhe honge. Correct? To sari makdiyan वेब्स यानी कि जाल नहीं बनाती. इन जाल में वो इंसेक्ट को फंसाते हैं, उन्हें पकड़ने के लिए बनाते हैं. बट ऑल द स्पाइडर्स डू नॉट स्पिन वेब्स. ओके. नेक्स्ट वन. विच एनिमल इज दिस? वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट दिस एनिमल इन आवर प्रीवियस चैप्टर. कंगारू. कंगारू At birth, baby kangaroos are only about an inch long. जो baby kangaroo होते हैं, वो birth के time पर सिर्फ एक inch लंबे होते हैं. Okay? What is this? Yes, this is elephant. They spend 16 hours a day eating and drink 40 to 50 gallons of water every day. Elephant होले का 16 आवर्स सिर्फ खाने में स्पेंड करते हैं. ओके. एंड ड्रिंक 40 टू 50 गैलन्स ऑफ वाटर एवरी डे. और एक दिन में 40 से 50 गैलन्स वाटर पीते हैं. ओके. नाउ विच एनिमल इज दिस? वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट दिस एनिमल इन आवर प्रीवियस चैप्टर. Octopus, O-C-T-O-P-U-S. An octopus has a very good eyesight and an excellent sense of touch. Octopus ki eyesight bahut hi achhi hoti hai and the excellent sense of touch. Matlab jab uske contact mein koi bhi animal aata hai, to wo use bahut hi jaldi kata hai. Just because of its excellent sense of touch. Okay? Now there are some homework for you. Question 1. Write the name of any 5 water animals. You have to write the name of any 5 water animals as you have studied in your previous chapter. Next one. Write the name of any 5 wild animals. Okay. Children, you have to do your homework in a rough copy. Okay. Please maintain your rough copy and don't write anywhere in any other copy. We will check it. दैट्स ऑल फॉर दिस चैप्टर. नाउ वी विल मीट इन द न्यू चैप्टर इन द न्यू वीडियो. थैंक यू. बाय बाय.